AutosForSale.com.
The Toyota Camry Hybrid offers drivers who want to save money at the fuel pump exactly what they want, great gas mileage, while delivering the safety and performance they expect from the Camry line. Hi, Doug Thompson here from Vehicles Test. Let's go on a road test of the Camry Hybrid. Camry Hybrid is offered in the LE and XLE grades, and we tested the XLE grade. Our test vehicle's hybrid synergy drive powertrain utilizes a 2.5-liter engine and electric motor to combine for an EPA-estimated fuel economy of 38 city and 40 highway. Our 50-mile driving test showed highway fuel economy of 44.2 miles per gallon, and that is 10.5% better than the EPA estimate. Toyota says improved fuel economy is due to the current generation's lighter weight and optimized aerodynamics. At the test track, we examined the 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine, which puts out 156 horsepower. In combination with the electric motor, the system produces a combined 200 horsepower and varies power between the gas engine and electric motor, or combines both as needed. In our top speed quarter mile run, the Camry Hybrid ran to 87.7 miles per hour. On the way to that number, we recorded a 0 to 60 time of 8.2 seconds and a passing speed time of 4 seconds. During our braking test, the vehicle stopped from 70 miles per hour to 0 in 4.2 seconds and 185.7 feet. We also tried out the EV drive mode, which allows the driver to operate the car on the electric motor alone for up to 1.6 miles at lower speeds, below approximately 25 miles per hour. The EV indicator illuminates when the vehicle is being propelled solely by the electric motor. We like this feature. For short neighborhood trips, you won't use any gas. Our turning test of the track showed the Camry Hybrid is rock solid on the road, and the curb-to-curb diameter turning test confirmed Toyota's number of 36.7 feet. The Camry Hybrid has performed well at the track. Now let's take a good look at the outside and inside of the car. The Camry Hybrid features a strongly curved door cross-section and defined rocker panel molding. Headlights have a pronounced curvature of the main beam unit merging into the bumper cover. Fog lights are standard on the XLE grade, and the rear lamp clusters wrap tightly into the body sides, with their top sections extending into the trunk panel. There's also unique hybrid badging and eco blue accents on the Toyota emblems on the front grille and trunk. The Camry Hybrid's dash is loaded with high-tech features, starting with the three-dial Optitron gauge panel. Within this cluster is a center speedometer with graphic display to show how power is applied to the front wheels via either the gas or electric motor or both. You can also switch into eco drive mode or EV mode for electric drive only at low speeds. The Camry Hybrid utilizes push button stop start, and the backup camera was very easy to use and much appreciated in tight spaces. Bluetooth connectivity allows hands-free phone use, and there's also a USB port that allows enjoyment of music from portable devices. Toyota Intune, the new multimedia system, is also available. This system leverages a compatible mobile smartphone to provide fully integrated access to entertainment and information services. The Intune multimedia system can be managed by a voice recognition system that helps the driver stay focused on the road. Front and rear seat passengers have plenty of legroom, and there are a variety of amenities located throughout the cabin, including a center console area up front with two cup holders, as well as other cup holders, mirrors, and storage areas. There's also a moonroof that allows in lots of natural light. Both the electric battery used for driving power and the starting battery can be accessed through the trunk.
As you've seen from our test, today's Toyota Camry offers better fuel economy and enhanced performance, thanks to lighter weight and better aerodynamics. If you're in the market to save some green and go green, the Toyota Camry Hybrid definitely deserves a test drive.